Actress Tapsi Pannu recently won the Best Actress Award at the Filmfare Awards for her performance in Thappad. During her winning speech on the stage, Tapsi praised all her fellow nominees, including Kangana Ranaut.
Thank you so much, Kangana, for pushing the boundaries. The benchmark of your performances just keeps going higher every year.
A fan of Kangana tweeted this clip, tagging the actor. Reacting to it, Kangana wrote, "Thank you, Tapsi. Well-deserved Vimal Ilaiji Filmfare Award. No one deserves it more than you." Kangana recently won the National Film Award as Best Actress for the fourth time for her performance in Manikarnika and Panga. On the work front, Kangana will next be seen in Thalaivi, Tejas and Dhakar, while Tapsi will be seen in Shabash Mittu, Loop Laveta, Rashmi Rocket and Haseen Dilruba. Babil Khan, son of late actor Irfan Khan, has wrapped up his first shooting schedule. The budding actor shared the news on Saturday along with a picture he posted on Instagram. In the photo, he is seen posing with a friend against the backdrop of snow-covered mountains. "I have finished my first shooting schedule," he wrote, without divulging details of the shoot. He added, "Damn, also with my childhood best friend's by my side. In the process, I realized that it is absolutely necessary to remember that your self-importance will drown you if you are not extremely careful and honest with yourself." Babil then stressed that it will be the story that will be the greatest. "You are a part of a story and the story will always be bigger than you, whether you are an actor or not. Have a great day today," wrote Babil, who had earlier hinted about his acting debut. According to unconfirmed reports, Babil will make his debut in a project produced by Anushka Sharma's banner Clean Slate Films. Actress Kareena Kapoor Khan on Saturday shared an adorable picture of son Taimur on her social media handle. In the picture, Taimur is seen lying on a yoga mat. The little munchkin is seen stretching while keeping his eyes closed. Sharing the photo, Kareena wrote, "Stretching after yoga or stretching after a nap, you'll never know." Kareena has returned to work after giving birth to her second baby. Kareena and Saif were blessed with a baby boy on February 21st. This year, she gave her fans a glimpse of the little one on International Women's Day when she posted a picture on Instagram. After tying the knot in October 2012, the couple welcomed their first baby, Taimur, in December 2016.